where we are. Hello, everybody, and welcome back. My name is Oprah Winfrey, but you already knew that. With us today, we got a family, a weird family, and I guess you can say they're broken. All right, so I know there's some conflict right now, but I want to get both sides of the story. Frederick, let's hear your side. About 2 weeks ago, they met, and he's a very bad influence on my daughter, my only child, might I add, my little girl.
I'm not little, Daddy. I'm not little. Daddy, I'm 12 years old. That's 12 whole years.
You're only in 7th grade.
You mean I'm going to go into 8th grade?
Okay, let's just hear the rest of your side of the story. And I do not like the way she does her makeup. It is ridiculous.
But Daddy, you steal my makeup.
Whoa, hold it there. Okay, listen, you do not touch a woman's makeup. You hear me? Anyways, and I wear her corset. Okay, let's just hear the other side of the story. All right, let me hear your side of the story.
I am 12 years old. You understand what 12 years old is? I'm old. Look, I even have a wrinkle right there. Right there.
I see it. That's a wrinkle.
It is. And I bet you, I'm gonna get some more.
Iris Marie, why didn't you tell Oprah how old your boyfriend is?
My boyfriend is 25 years old.
That's a little old, don't you think?
That's illegal.
It is illegal.
And that's what I was telling you. I'm getting old. I'm a whole entire 12 years old, and that's old.
6 years.
Remember?
6 years.
The makeup. Check it out. You told me that we were half Indian. Half Indian. Okay. You told me Mama was a flower child.
I'm gonna spank you.
No.
Oh. See, you're just a crybaby.
You okay, babe?
Okay, it was just a dream. Iris, Marie.
Yes, Daddy?
Do you have a 25-year-old boyfriend?
No, boys have cooties. Look, Daddy, look what I drew for you. Look.
Oh, it's very pretty.
Oh, I know. I love you, Daddy.
I love you too, Iris.
Hello? Delivery from Mr. Frederick Williams.